Hello, world. My name is David Malan, and I teach CS50, which is Harvard University's Introduction to the Intellectual Enterprises of Computer Science and the Arts of Programming, freely available online at cs50.edx.org. Each year, we host an event on campus called CS50 Puzzle Day, during which Harvard students tackle a packet of puzzles, logic problems of sorts for fun and fabulous prizes. And each year, we also host an event called CS50x Puzzle Day, which is an online adaptation of the same open to everyone around the world, whether taking CS50 or not. No prior computer science or programming experience is required. You're encouraged to form teams of size 2, 3, or 4, or you can participate on your own. And teachers are welcome to host their own version during class. Last year's puzzles, for instance, included this here practice puzzle, this here pixelated puzzle, plus some Calvin ball, this here game room, and more, all of which are still available online so that you can practice in advance if you would like. This year, CS50x Puzzle Day starts Friday, April 5th, 2024, and ends Monday, April 8th, 2024, in your own time zone. To participate, register at cs50.ly/register. This is CS50x Puzzle Day, and this is CS50.